the environmental health clinic does is address that crisis of agency, that what can I do, you know, little old me, that we all ask ourselves, right? And we all feel like we don't have the expertise, or we don't have the knowledge, or we don't have the resources, or to actually do anything. But the environmental health clinic is here to say, actually, we are all creative, independent agents. And anything that you do, or I do, or anyone does to improve their air quality, or to improve their food systems, or to build soil, the benefits are enjoyed by anyone you share that air